guys, welcome back to my channel. And by the title you must be knowing by now that today I'm going to show you 20 products, 20 beauty products, means hair care, skin care, makeup, which comes under rupees 100. So this video is going to be quite interesting, so just stay tuned. Guys, this is the first product which I would like to show you all. This is a Banjara's Muldani Mitti face pack, and you have to mix it with rose water and put it on your skin. As it is written over here, you have to keep it for 10 to 15 minutes and it's going to clear your, you know, dullness and make your skin smooth, as it is written over here. You can see I haven't yet used it. I'm going to just open this and show you. There are 5 packs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So there are 5 packs, as you can see. And it retails at only rupees 40. So I thought of just buying it, and after I use it, I will surely give a review on this product. Now guys, this is another Banjara's product. You can see this is Banjara's rose water. Actually, I just came across this product and I just thought of buying this product because a lot of good reviews were there on Nykaa. I bought it and it is retailing at rupees 28 and it has 60 ml in it. This bottle is consisting of 60 ml, and so I bought 2 of it and I have used it and I have really liked it. The smell is also really good. You can give it a try in case you want to, you know, change your taste. Guys, this is the next product. As you can see, this is a VLCC face wash which is having Chandan and Kesar in it, and Chandan and Kesar both really are good for our skin, that we all know. At it retails only at rupees 45, so I just thought of purchasing it. I bought it and used it once also. It is really nice because after putting this face wash, your skin is not going to be dried up. You will not feel like putting the moisturizer then and there. So I think it's a nice purchase, and at this price point I think you should give it a try. It is really nice. Now this is the next product, guys. I have almost finished this product and I am using this for at least 1.5 months. It might look small, but it lasts for a long time. It retails at rupees 99, and this is Rexona's powder dry underarm odor protection. It's a roll-on, guys, as you can see. So it's a roll-on basically, and I can assure you that after putting this one, till 24 hours you will be, you know, smelling very nice, very good. And yes, it takes a little bit of time to get absorbed. As you can see that I have put this roll-on over here, still also it didn't get dry up. So little bit time is needed for this roll-on to be fully absorbed in your body. So it is also a great purchase. I think if you haven't yet tried it, you can try this. Guys, I was looking for a face pack in Nykaa at a reasonable rate and I got this one. I picked it up. This is Khadi's Neem face pack. As you can see, it retails at rupees 80, but it is still packed. As you can see, I haven't yet opened it, so I can't say much about it. But if you just visit Nykaa's site, you will get this pack over there only, and lot of reviews are there and which says that it is a good product. So I just thought of buying it. Let's see. Recently from purple.com I bought this essential oil. It's of Good Vibes. As you can see, it retails at rupees 94. That time when I bought it, it was rupees 94. Now I don't know. I'm just opening and showing you the bottle. The only problem with this Good Vibes essential oil, they don't provide any sort of dropper. That's it. Otherwise I am using it and it really smells like, you know, that raw turmeric. Guys, the next product is this one. It is a Biotique product. As you can see, it is a scrub. It says it's bio papaya visibly ageless scrub wash, and it's for all skin types. It retails at rupees 60 and I bought it from Big Basket. It is really a nice scrub. After using this also, my skin didn't feel at all dry. So at this price point, it is a good scrub. You can just buy it if you wish to. Now This is a Clinic Plus conditioner. I didn't know that Clinic Plus has any conditioner. I came across this product at Big Basket. It retails at rupees 65 and I have used it and it is really nice. The smell, the fragrance is really nice and it is worth the money. It does the job. Recently I came across a very nice product. This is it. It is a Iba Halal's face wash cum makeup remover. I have used it as a face wash. It really works well. I don't know much about makeup because I am not too much into makeup, you know, and it retails at rupees 70. It's a vegan product, cruelty free. It's not tested on animals. That is the best part about Iba Halal's product, guys. But it is a bit small in size, as you can see. But if you want to, you know, just change a little bit, you can use it. It's worth the money. So guys, if you have a dry skin looking for a face wash on a budget, you can always go for this. I have reviewed this product. So I am not talking too much about this product. It is a Boroplus Aloe Vera and Coconut Moisturizing Face Wash. It retails at rupees 65. I'll put the link over here so that you can have a look. Now guys, this is a Honey Drop Pure Glycerin, as you can see. And I bought this from a chemist shop. It retails at rupees 60 and it's a 100 grams. It is really a product worth buying because if you are too much into DIY, you should have one glycerin with you because glycerin is good for our skin and good for our hair also. Guys, now I'm going to show you something really different. This is Real Active Coconut Water, as you can see. You can drink it also, and I use this mainly for my DIY. Coconut water is really, really very good for our skin, as we all know this. It is a big bottle and the price of it is rupees, yes, the price of it is rupees 40. Now the next product is this one, guys. This is a Wadi cuticle oil, as you can see, nail and cuticle oil, and I have been using this product for a long time. It retails at rupees rupees 55, yes, and it's a roll-on kind of a thing. I'm just showing it to you. So this is it. You just have to, you know, just put it over here whenever you. This is a nail paint, as you can see, guys. Avon is the company and it says Simply Pretty nail paint. These are really, really nice nail paints, though I didn't bought it from Nykaa. One friend of mine, she gave it to me, and it retails at rupees 65, and the color it stays also for 3-4 days. So you can just give it a try. The next product is this one, guys. As you can see, it's a product of Fiamma Devils. It's a body wash which is containing ashwagandha and almond oil, as it is written over here. It's of 100 ml and the price is only rupees 55. I bought this from Big Basket. I love the smell. I have used it. I think, guys, you must have seen this product. If you're scrolling down in Nykaa, you must have seen this. It's a Wadi Herbals Elbow, Foot and Knee Scrub, and it is a really nice product. And the price is only rupees, I think, 32 or 35. I just can't remember what the, but it is within rupees 35, and it is really nice. I can just show it to you how it looks like. This is the product, guys. So this is the next product is this one, guys. Many of you are familiar with this product. It is Blue Heaven Expression Lip Color. It comes with a sharpener like this and it retails at rupees 75. I am just, you know, loving this color. The color which I am right now wearing is this one only. It's a bright, loud pink color, and the shade, I can't find the shade, guys, but if you just check it on Nykaa, you will get the shade also. It's a bright loud pink color. Lot of shades are there. I picked this one for myself because I was looking for a pink color good lipstick, and I think I found it. Now guys, this product needs no introduction, I think so. It's a L'Oreal Paris Anti Hair Fall Shampoo. But this is really new to me, and it is retailing at rupees 60. Whenever I try something new, guys, I have always suggested you also, and I do the same. I just buy the smallest pack. If I like it, then I just go for the bigger one. So I am 100% sure that this product is going to work for me. Next item is a hair serum, guys, and I haven't yet opened it, but I have used it a lot. This is a new one. It's a Livon's hair serum. It retails at rupees 60 and it's a 20 ml. Why I bought this, actually I bought the smaller pack because I want it to keep it in my handbag, so whenever it's needed, so that I can just take it out and put it on my hair. So this is also a nice serum, nice hair serum at an affordable range. Now again, there is one Blue Heavens product, guys. It is a nail paint remover. It's dip and twist. That means you don't have to just take the remover and remove the nail paint. You can just dip your nails inside this and the nail paint gets removed, and it retails at rupees 65. Thanks for watching this video of mine. I was planning to make this video for a long time. I took a little bit time to make this video, but finally I am up with my video. And if you have liked this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And if you think that this video is worth sharing, then do share this with your family and friends. And until my next video comes, take care, bye bye, loads of love.